Redditors who have gotten genetic tests, what's the weirdest thing you learned from your DNA?
My ancestry is exactly what I grew up being told. I have several family members who are really into genealogy. But I found out I have a first cousin we didn't know existed. Apparently, my uncle had gotten married and had a son no one knew about when he was 19 and stationed across the country that he bailed on.
The daughter I adopted and I are actually distantly related.